name is MC Kash. This is an event about Kashmir, and as you guys already know that. We're going to start with my performance. This song is called Heart of a River. From Lindy in the chorus. first of all, let's sing with my heart forever. Welcome here. Lord,
yeah. Keep it fun, my people over there. We got freedom.
Alright guys, thanks. The set was called an act of resistance. I call this set as an act of resistance because this is an act of resistance for a Kashmiri to come out of Kashmir and talk about how he lives, how he or she lives their lives. This is an act of resistance because when we go anywhere else in the world, we're not listened to, we're not heard. This is an act of resistance. This is an act of resistance against the oppressors, against the murderers and the killers and the rapists who have unleashed a reign of terror right now in Kashmir. They have killed more than 100 people in just a few months, and they have blinded like hundreds. They have blinded more than 300 people. And a lot of them are young boys and kids. A lot of them are like 2 or 3 or 4 years old. So I'm still saying this is the point where we all come together regardless of where we belong. You don't have to be a Kashmiri to feel for Kashmir. You don't have to be anyone. You just have to be a human being. A human being who can differentiate between right and wrong. And I thank you for coming here and listen to so many other beautiful artists and talkers who are going to come here and talk about Kashmir more. And maybe with this performance you might have a little weird idea about Kashmir or a very different angry idea about Kashmir, but there will be other people here who will have a different point of view. Alright, thank you very much for coming.
Thank you, Roshan, MC Kash. We decided initially we had planned for the talk first and the performance, and we thought actually it should be the other way around, and I'm glad we had that because he spoke for a lot of people, not only for himself but for Kashmir and also a lot of other people who occupy and oppress. But we'll move on now and we'll have a discussion, and the next round of discussion will be chaired by Professor Anna Jana Kavi from King's College. And she'll be in conversation for around half an hour with artist Inder Saleem and Dr. Natasha Khan. And then there will be next round, which I will be chairing briefly with S.R. Bhattu there, who's an activist, and Roshan will be back after the break, I think. Thank you.